Do subscribe to IKIDA channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Find three numbers in GP such that their sum is 35 and their product is 1000. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple. First of all, we consider three numbers in GP as 1 upon AR, comma A, comma AR. Now, according to first condition, their sum is 35. It means A upon R plus A plus AR is equal to 35. Let us this denote as a equation number 1. Then according to second condition, their product is 1000. Therefore, A upon R into A into AR is equal to 1000. Here we cancel R from numerator and denominator. So we left with A into A into A, that gives A cube is equal to. Now 1000 also can be written as 10 bracket cube. Since here powers are same, we can compare their bases. So we get A is equal to 10. Now this A equal to 10 we put in equation 1. So we get now the equation 1 is A upon R plus AR is equal to 35. In this equation, whenever A, we have to write 10. So that gives 10 upon R plus 10 plus 10 into R is equal to 35. Now to remove fraction, we have to multiply each term by R. We get R into 10 upon R plus R into 10 plus R into 10R is equal to R into 35. Therefore, here we cancel R from numerator denominator. So left with 10 plus R into 10, that gives 10R, plus R into 10R, that gives 10R square is equal to R into 35 gives 35R. Now these terms can be written as 10R square plus 10R, then minus 35R plus 10 is equal to 0. Therefore, 10R square, now 10R minus 35R, that gives minus 25R plus 10 is equal to 0. Now here, the first term is a 10 and last term is a 10. So 10 multiplied by 10, that gives 100. Now here, we have to factorize 100 in such a way that the we get middle term is 25. Now 100 can be written as 20 into 5. And then we have to put the sign minus minus. Therefore, 10 R square minus 20 R minus 5 R plus 10 is equal to 0. Now here, from first two terms, we take 10 R common. So in bracket, we have R minus 2. And from the remaining two terms, we take minus 5 common. So in bracket, we left with R minus 2 and that equal to 0. Now here, R minus 2, R minus 2, we take common from both the terms. And the remaining term, that 10R minus 5 in the second bracket, and that equal to 0. Now either first bracket R minus 2 equal to 0 or second bracket 10R minus 5 equal to 0. Now on simplifying further, we get R is equal to 2 or 10R is equal to 5. Therefore, R equal to 2 or R equal to 5 upon 10. Therefore, R equal to 2 or 5 ones are and 5 twos are. It means R equal to 1 upon 2. So in this way, we get R is equal to 2 or R is equal to 1 upon 2. Now here, we apply the two cases. Number one, when A is equal to 10 and R equal to 2, three numbers in GP are the first number is A upon R, so that equal to 10 upon 2 is equal to 5. Second number is A, that equal to 10. Third number is AR, so that equal to 10 into 2 is equal to 20. It means the three numbers in GP are respectively 5, 10 and 20. Number 2, when A is equal to 10, and R equal to 1 upon 2, three numbers in GP are, first number is A upon R, that equal to 10 upon 1 by 2, that equal to 10 into 2 by 1, and that equal to 20. Second number A, that is equal to 10. And third number is AR, that equal to 10 into 1 by 2. if you go for cancellation, that 2 ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10. So 5 into 1 gives 5. So in this way, in this case, we get 3 numbers in GP as respectively 20, 10 and 5. And finally, hence 3 numbers in GP are 5, 10, 20 or 20, 10, 5. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.